good evening everyone. Nandito na naman po si Inday Badiday na tagaluto sa kusina ni Amo. Yan po. Kumusta po kayo mga kababayan, mga kabirds, mga kapamilya, kapuso, o mga kapatid. Kumusta po kayo mga kaibigan? Maraming salamat po sa pag-subscribe at pag-suporta sa aking vlog. Maraming salamat po at naka-70 na po ako na subscriber. So maraming salamat po sa inyo guys, sa lahat-lahat. So ngayon po, hindi po ako nakapag-vlog ng ilang days kasi medyo busy-busy po. Bumabalik na sa school ang aking panganay na alaga. So yun po. So ngayon po, ang aking menu ay winter melon soup. Ngayon po, ang ingredients niya po ay winter melon soup. Yun. At saka po ito yung almond. Kikita nyo guys, almond. So hindi nyo kayo mabasa. Yan. Yan, hindi nyo mabasa. So ako na lang po magbabasa sa inyo. Ayan po ang itsura niya. Ang pangalan niya po ay China Mixed Southern and Northern Almond Kernel. Yun. And suya, Canada Suya Bean. See, Canada Suya Bean po. Binababad ko po muna sa mga 30 minutes sa tubig hanggang sa medyo kumulubot po yung balat din. Ibubol mo pa siya. Pero bago po yun, nagbubol po ako ng buto-buto. Bubol ko po muna yung buto-buto ng mga 10 minutes pag kumulo. Kasi yun, madumi po yun, yung bula po. Tatapon po yun, tapos hugasan po yung buto doon. Magpakulo po again ng another water. So, almost full po yung aking kaldero. Ayan po ang aking soap. Pag isahan lang po, pag halimbawa ngayong gabi lang po ako gagawa, kasi kanina pong lunch, iba naman po ang ginawa ko na soap. So ngayon po ito ang ginagamit ko, tama lang po sa kanilang apat. So ito lang po pag for good for 4 person po na soap yan, ito. And then almost full po siya yung tubig niya po. Tapos yung ginagawa ko po, pinapakulo ko sa luya, tapos yung buto-buto, yung pork bones, pakulo-kulo-kulo siguro mga 1 hour. And then saka ko po ilalagay ang mga ingredients ko. Ito po, ayan po sinabi, at saka ito po yung sugar dry dates. Yan po ang ingredients, saka 5 pieces na cube of carrots, na parang design lang po siya, parang ganun. So papakita ko na po sa inyo ang ginawa ko na soap. So, ito po siya, winter melon soup ko. Ayan po. So, smell good po siya, guys. O, yan. Kikita nyo po, smell good. And then, ang aking pangalawang menu is eggplant, tortang talong in Philippines. Eggplant with egg. Yan, iwan ko kung sa English. Basta, ano po siya, ginisa ko po yung giniling na minced pork po. Ginisa, I sauteed the minced pork in the garlic and the onion, you know, cubes onion. Because I need to put some tomato, but when we go to the market this morning, so I forget to kiji the, because must all the vegetable must be, they have a kiji there, so it depends if how many tomato din di po takid yan, hindi make the total of how much is it. So I forgot to put in the kilogram, and we are already in the counter, and I'm become lazy to go back again because we need to hurry, is because the little girl here, my eldest alaga is coming back for lunch time here at home. So we need to be hurried din. I tell to my sir that never mind, maybe I buy tomorrow, like that. So I don't have a tomato guys, and then I make the apritada, the this one, the spare ribs apritada. So I already saute. See, it's boiling now guys. So and then this one my ingredients for my apritada. So they can eat guys, I didn't mind what it's depend to me what I cook for them. So I have carrots also, and then the white onion, I use the white onion, and saute the ginger and garlic, of course I have a garlic here, and then the bell pepper or capsicum, and then the spring onion, and then the French beans or bagu beans in the Philippines. So this all is my ingredients for my apritada, and also I have a carrots there. I'm not cutting yet because if you cut the carrots, it's become black, right? That the color is become changed, become brown or become black. I don't know what how to explain you guys. So it's become brown, so it's not nice, right? It's not become yellow. So I put in the water, guys, first, and then later I cut the potato. So that's all that. All and then my vegetable is the Chinese lettuce and cabbage. So I only boiled. See this one, I soak in the water the cabbage and then the Chinese lettuce. So together here my potato, guys. You can see my potato here. See, still yellow, guys. If you not put in the water for soaking, so become brown. So must be put in the water and also on the vegetables. I was already one times and then soak again then later before I cook. I was again three times was because sometimes have a worm. You guys have sometimes the vegetables have a worm, so the worm is coming out in the water and some insect, guys. So must put in the water, or you can use salt, you know, to sometimes have a sand, so the sand is coming out, you know, like that. So that's all, guys, and my rice is already done. See, so that's all I preparing my bowl for the soup, and later I put the hot water. So it's done. One, two, and three, and four. My menu tonight is four menu. So my apritada, guys, is almost done. You can see, guys, it's almost done. So I can put the carrots, guys. So maybe I can put her. That you can see how I do. Can see, guys. See, I put the carrots, guys, because the carrot is much harder than the other vegetables. So I put also the onion, the white onion. The spring onion is later. See, like this. See, it's all done, guys. And then later the green, it's only later get cooked, or maybe only 5 minutes cook the green, because otherwise it's become overcooked. So must be later, and the capsicum also together with the prince beans and the spring onion, all of them together. So this one, the leaf is ginger and the garlic for the my vegetables. Just only boil like that and cook like that. So it's done, guys. It's almost done. You can see it's almost done. So maybe I put add more water to become soft the carrots. You can see. And then one bowl, maybe another half hour bowl, guys. Another half an hour bowl. So leave it here. And then I put it back all these things. So later, guys, it's become done. So I put all this in the cabinet. All this. So now you know how to cook the winter melon, guys. So this is all the ingredients, just put together and then boil. That's all. If you know, I also put the lemon. Something tangerine, dadalandan kung sa atin yung dry na siya yung nung na ano na sa araw, dry dalandan. I don't know what called her in Chinese, so I show you guys what is it. So this one, guys, this one is very hard, so it's already from the sun. So yan, smell good siya, guys. So ibababad mo sa mainit na tubig until become soft, and then scrub this one, guys, because this one is it's like mapait. So you must scrub this one, scrub knife or your like your nails. You can scrub like this. It's because it's already become soft, guys, so you can take out this one because it's mapait. I don't know mapait in English. I don't know, guys. I forget. So that's all, guys. So I put a little bit because this one is a bit like mapait nga siya na parang maasim ganun. So I only put maybe one only. Not the whole, but only one like this, guys, only one, kasi pag marami mapait nga siya, so hindi siya mapait yung soup mo, so parang ganun. So it's almost done, guys. So thank you very much, guys, and God bless to us everyone, and just pray that matapos na po ang COVID, na hoping this year is become COVID is become gone. So, makinig po kayo sa ating gobyerno dyan sa Pilipinas. Makinig po kayo kung hindi po talagang wala pong mangyayari sa bansa natin. Kundi maging malala po ang virus po. Magkamatay po tayo. Gusto nyo po ba yun? So, yun po. Sa ngayon. Kaya maraming salamat po sa panonood at pagsuporta. Sana po wag po kayong magsasawa. Maraming salamat, guys. And bye!